Yes, we are playing Pro Cycling Manager 2020, and we're recreating one of the greatest careers in all of cycling. That's right, Lance Armstrong. Look, it looks just like him. All you need to know is he was the greatest cyclist ever, and even when he was a baby boy, he was beating adults four times his age in races. He's the greatest bikeman ever. Okay, so we got a 19-year-old Lance here. He apparently doesn't have any skills, but if it was the real Lance, they'd all be filled in at the age of 19. You think my boy Lance didn't have any stealth techniques? I'll tell you, he had some of the best stealth techniques there's ever been. Okay, it's our first race now. We gotta start off well and show the world just how good young Lance is. Okay, we're in the middle of the pack. It's just the start of the race. What's Lance gonna do here? Oh, some people are attacking. And Lance is going for it. Lance is going to join the front of the pack. This is what I'd expect from the greatest cyclist of all time. Look at this. Lance is in the front group setting the pace. Look at this guy up there. He thinks he can get away from us. I don't think so. Wait, where are these people coming from? The pack's caught up. What? But I'm Lance Armstrong. 33rd. I'm not even in the top 10. This is not how Lance Armstrong starts. He was the greatest cycler there's ever been. Okay, that race was just a fluke. This is the big one. This is Lance's big break. And Lance is attacking right from the start. He's getting away. He's got away from the pack in the beginning. Look at him right at the top. He's already leading. Nobody's coming close. This is the Lance I wanted to see. This is the Lance everyone knew he could be. Okay, two other people caught up, but this is good. It's a teammate. One of them's a teammate. They can just follow this all the way round. This is going to be an easy ride. Oh, the group caught up again. Fuck it. Everyone's starting to go past me. No, come back. They're all over. I can't keep up. Okay, so let's see where I ended up. I came last! Okay, what the hell? It's been a month in cycling, and nobody's offered me drugs. What the hell is this? I thought it'd be in training. Where's my performance enhancer? This is how Lance went to the top. What? They didn't put it in the game? But this is an integral part of cycling. Everyone does it. They've missed out the biggest feature. How am I gonna get to the top now? Lance relied on this. This is impossible. I can't become the greatest cycler in the world without my drugs. Well, it looks like I'm gonna need to inject some drugs of my own into this game. Okay, this is Lance's big race. Let's see what he can do. Go, Lance! Attack! Lance, you're letting everyone go past! Lance, everyone's getting away from you! Oh, here he goes. I see what he's playing. He's playing the long game, just letting them think he could get away. But now, here he comes, the big man Lance. And he's just cycling away. Nobody's catching him now. Yeah, about 15 minutes ahead. That sounds about right for Lance Armstrong. Drugs are a hell of a thing. Oh my god, what the hell's the car doing? It's driving through people! The crazed madman running over cyclists like they're not even there. Look at him, he's not even trying to get out the way. He's just going through them row by row. And there it is, Lance's first victory at the age of 19. Nobody ever doubted him. And here he is accepting all the awards. It looks just like him. And here he is in another jersey accepting another award. And here he is in another colour accepting... Why does he keep coming up? Oh, fuck, they already caught me. Well, there's only one person who can save me now.
Did you ever take banned substances to enhance your cycling performance?
Yes.
Fuck!